Hi there, it is exhilarating today walking along. It's amazing, winter storm whipping up the ocean. It's so dramatic, it's so spectacular. I've got the high tide mark all around me. It's absolutely beautiful. I love this time of year, walking around, feeling the wind in your face. But as I look along the high tide mark, unfortunately, it's not as pleasant as I hoped. Take a look. It's always really exciting to walk along the high tide mark because you never know what wonderful things are going to be washed up. Another big problem we've got these days is plastics in front of this weed. But right now, there's another issue. It's this. Look at these guys. These are disposable masks we all recognise, and they're so commonplace. And look, this high tide mark is strewn with them. At the moment, 194 billion tonnes of these are disposed of every month. In the UK alone, we have 1.6 billion disposed of to landfill every month. Oh my goodness. I know that everybody's scared these days. Everyone's got to look out for their friends and family. Of course, everyone has to wear a mask. But please, please, let's leave the disposal ones to the professionals. Let them use them. We, members of the public, should be using normal ones and we can recycle. Like everything else we're doing these days, recycle, recycle, recycle. We shouldn't be throwing stuff away, especially not these plastic masks, these disposable masks. They're just this other bit of plastic, another bit of plastic to end up on our beaches, end up in our countryside. Please, don't use disposable masks.